Let's learn about Ankr, a blockchain infrastructure service provider. Ankr aims to streamline complex blockchain processes for users, developers, and enterprises. It simplifies the process of creating decentralized applications, deploying blockchain nodes, and staking across multiple blockchain networks. Ankr started out in November 2017 and launched its prototype in July of 2018. The main network launched in 2019, powered by the native Ankr crypto asset. Let's take a look at some examples of Ankr technology. Ankr users are able to deploy and manage a node on their favorite blockchains quickly and easily. They can even earn staking rewards in the process. No major technical knowledge is required in order to set up a node and begin staking. Ankr's node market provides users with access to dozens of staking nodes. Ankr also has a mobile app that gives users the ability to manage their node operations from practically anywhere. For developers, Ankr manages multiple developer APIs, or application programming interfaces. They give developers easy access to on-chain data and provide immediate Web 3.0 app deployment. APIs are available for popular networks such as Binance Chain, Ethereum, Polkadot, Kusama, and OKEx Chain. To cater to enterprises, Ankr offers node integrations, data analytics, and API solutions for large institutions. Commercial entities can easily monitor their nodes and evaluate their performance at any time, from virtually any location. If any issues or inconsistencies occur, an alert system can be put into effect via Ankr's interface. The Ankr token of the same name, Ankr, is a token running on Ethereum that serves the ecosystem through utility as well as governance. It's used to pay for various Ankr services, and it's required in order to use certain platform features, such as accessing APIs. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.